Hello, and welcome to the Mystical Archive YouTube channel. Today we're opening a box of Throne of Eldraine. This was a set that I was not particularly interested in when it was released. Finally getting around to it now, though. The price of this unopened product has recently increased, and in my opinion, that is due to its increasing scarcity in the open market. The value is not currently high, and I'm not fond of the cards or mechanics. Its high fantasy theme did not hit the mark that I was looking for, but maybe it did for you. I'm curious to listen to your opinions on the set and see what you thought. So without further ado, let's crack these packs and see what we find. Thank you. Throne of Eldraine promises to take the player on an epic adventure of honor and glory. No, really, read the release notes on the MTG website. I was not whisked away to a magical land, but my brand of fantasy is not represented here. Not to the fault of the creative team at Wizards, and I'm sure many love this set. Speaking in terms of value, and looking at cards $2 or more, we fell short of the cost of the box, only coming in at $41.34. Will these cards see an increase in price? Well, I come to like this set. Time will tell, but as they say, the road goes ever on. Until our next adventure.